In this question, it is saying that the change in the value of acceleration of Earth towards Sun when the Moon comes from the position of solar eclipse to the position on the other side of Earth in line with Sun is mass of Moon and radius of Moon's orbit is given. So here first we'll visualize the case, what exactly it is asking. So we can consider if this is the location of Sun and at a far away distance this is Earth. Initially the Moon is located in the position of solar eclipse, that is it is between Sun and Earth. So in this state Sun is attracting Earth toward it with the force Fs and Moon is attracting it with the force Fm. When the Moon reaches to the other side of the Earth in line with the Sun and Earth, then in this situation the force applied by Moon on Earth will be in opposite direction, Fm changes the direction. So if we consider the mass of Moon to be m, then here the only acceleration which is changing is due to Moon. So we can say initially the acceleration due to Moon was toward left and finally it is changing toward right. So in this case we can directly write change in acceleration of Earth towards Sun due to change in position of Moon is, here we can directly write delta A will be twice of acceleration due to Moon because initially it was toward left and finally it is right. So delta A we can write am minus of minus am vectorially, now with change in direction it is twice of am. So acceleration of Earth due to Moon can be given as this gm by r square, where numerically we can substitute the values. So this twice of g is 6.67 into 10 to power minus 11. Mass is given to us as 7.36 into 10 to power 22 divided by the radius of Moon's orbit is 3.8 into 10 to power 8 whole square. So numerically this is a simple calculation, I leave it as an exercise for you. When you solve this gives us 6.75 into 10 to power minus 5 meter per second square, and this closely matches in order with option A. So answer to this question we are getting is option A.